It's already 12 o'clock. Hello. It's been long time since we had our last vlog. I think it was like... when was the last time? Birthday? Is it my birthday? Or our anniversary? Yeah. Can't really remember. It's been a long time. And we're only vlogging when there's special thing or there's a special occasion happening. And guess what's happening today? Bebe!
It's move day.
It's move. Should we call it
November?
November? It's handover plus moving day. So we're gonna move to a new home, a new place. And we're just way too excited. We got our summer wash stuff at the back. It's just like one fourth of our stuff. Yeah, so it's moving day. We're on our way now to Campbell Field to buy some pizza for lunch as well. Our handover time will be like 2 p.m. and it's only 12 o'clock. We're just too excited. So we're just gonna grab lunch and wait for the timing. For handover timing. Huggy's is so excited. He can't even sleep. He woke up like 5 a.m. in the morning and then started packing and cleaning and packing non-stop. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna update you later again. See ya.
Cheers
to our new home.
Our new home.
There's another gift here. Come on, babe. Let's pull this together. 1, 2, 3. Woohoo!
Yeah.
There you go. So we're gonna open this gift from Metricon.
So we got a map. And we got a map, which is
They said it's special, not with special solution for the timber flooring. So let's open this one. And it says, welcome home. There you go.
Come on. Okay. Okay.
More bubble gum. Is it good? Yes. Extra virgin olive oil. Balsamic vinegar. We got some coaster. Oh, that's why I didn't buy some coasters. Mm. Oh, we got some marble coasters. Let's put it over there. We got two dipping bowls. That's cute. It's two marble dipping bowls. Cool. Let's put it over there. Grinder. How cool is that? Let's open this. Cool.
One for you, one for me.
Yes. That's nice. Let's put it on the bed. It's a cheese knife. And look at the handle. It's marble. It's beautiful. Cool.
Nice.
Cheese board. Okay, we got some more cleaning to do. And we better start now. We're just too happy that you're finally here at home. Yay. Yay.
We're finally home.
Finally home. See ya.
Woohoo!